Hi, my name is Engineer Conrado Acedillo, Chairman and CEO of Hycool Engineering Corporation, based in the Philippines. Hycool is a concentrating and supplying aircon mostly for shopping mall and high-rise building. We are the exclusive importer and distributor in Philippines of the Hycool Hitachi direct cooling system. We replace a lot of centrifugal chiller HO system with the result of around 30 to 40% savings on power consumption. And this is now becoming popular because, you know, our problem with global warming, if we can save a lot of power, it will help us reduce the carbon dioxide that emit that cause the global warming. And we've been in this business for the last 40 years. And as I mentioned earlier, we are more concentrated in changing centrifugal chiller HO system with the savings of around 30 to 50% and total operating costs, including not only power, but also other operating costs.
Would you also kindly describe the target markets of the company?
The target market of our company mostly are shopping malls that normally use centrifugal chiller HO system, and they've been successful. If I'm not mistaken, we have conditioned already more than 150 shopping malls throughout the Philippines. And there are many big companies now involved in shopping malls looking at our concept because everybody wants to save now on power.
Do you also have plans for expansion? I mean, in other places?
Actually, Hitachi Japan wants me to expand our activity in Southeast Asia. Same conditions, Philippines, tropical condition, no? Because with this screw equipment, many wants to copy this machine, but as far as I know, they were not able to be successful. So right now, this is the only machine that we can boast that our customers, they're very happy because they're able to save at least 30% on power consumption against the air-cooled large capacity chiller, and mostly against centrifugal chillers.
How do you want to see the future of the company for the next consecutive years?
For the next several years, I hope we will be able to convince shopping mall owners that have been operating for more than 10 years to take a look at our machine, because we can repeat the system and they enjoy the savings that I mentioned, around 30 to 40% on power consumption. And they will be able to recover their investment in a matter of 3 to 4 years.